place, Cody Hine, a senior from Sumner. Third place, a senior Rich Bishop from AP. Second place, Brett Moorman, junior Starmont. And your champion, a junior from Hudson, Charlie Edelson.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever been down
there. Really? Back hallway. They said that they're going to do something. You want to be in the gym when they start this tomorrow. So in other words, we want the video cameras running.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, can we sit right here?
I don't know, maybe even down there where we can see everything.
Some down there, but they're all parked up in the van ready to go.
Oh, okay.
So you have to find the
Down here by this glass of water.
Look at Zach all by himself.
And Zach, you're going to be down here by this glass of water. Oh, wait, we don't have a partner for Zach. Well, we've got our own ex-professional wrestler on staff who has volunteered to be Zach's partner today, and that is Boom Boom Peterson. I'm going to time you for a minute, and you've got a glass of water right there, obviously, in front of you. And by taking turns, one person fills the spoon up, runs down here, puts the water into this glass right here, runs back, gives the spoon to the other person, they put water on the spoon, and runs back. And the contest, obviously, is to see who has the most water in these glasses right here after 1 minute. Okay? Are you ready? Go! Okay, here goes Boom Boom.
Champs! Yes, we see our state champs!
Referee!
Elementary!
Wrestling team!
just got it.
Thank you.
Those kids jump over there.
Can't get any of it because Jesus, Tim.
I'm trying to help you out.
No,
here.
We were at.
She's taking our pictures. Good kids that aren't shoe-ins by any means, but you can do it. We're as good as anybody else. But a lot of those weights were as good as anybody else. Actually, I think any of those five kids on a given day could win the state tournament. Do you?
Just gotta wrestle the right match at the right time.
Gotta be clicking when it's time to click. It's gonna have to be that way for all of them.
I think the fire truck wants you to go past.
What?
He wants you to go past. So they can bring up the rear.
Any of these people going down right now?
I don't think so. Russ might. Well, no. I don't think they are.